Oklahoma. Minutes later, the driver, an unarmed African-American, was killed by a white police officer. Here's Manuel Bermudez.
The newly released dashcam video shows 40-year-old Terrence Crutcher with his hands in the air, walking to his vehicle, surrounded by police officers. At the car, he suddenly goes down to the ground. Tulsa police say he was tasered and then shot. Another view from a police helicopter shows the incident.
That looks like a bad dude, too.
Police say they were responding to a stalled vehicle in the road. Over the weekend, police said as officers approached the vehicle, Crutcher was asked to show his hands and refused to follow commands.
Thank you.